All right, please.
Don't mind that big little blot on the side of my camera. Don't mind that, y'all. So that CSX is Q453. It's coming up on the track one, switching to track two at Coral. Here along with the Gator Train Chaser. Heard it was a triple SD70M. Hopefully I can be able to disassemble this camera, my phone camera, and try to piece it back together. $4,684, it's $4,693, and a $4,681 in YN3D paint. Wow, beautiful locomotive. Central. There goes the bottom end, passing us at 8:38. Look at them go. BBT 609 here at Tamarind and Banyan on the CSX Miami subdivision. The Seaboard, along with the Gator Train Chaser. Have a safe trip to the crew of Q453. Now it's time to try to see if we can catch 109. Okay, let's go.